out. It was beautiful. Mid-50s for the highs. It's cooling now into the 40s. There's nothing but mild air all across the western part of the country and dry air, hence the problems in California, the fires. We could see fire danger increase again here by Sunday when the winds kick up again. As far as right now, it's going to be a quiet night. Temperatures will dip down to around 35 degrees by mid-evening and then drop overnight into the upper 20s. Tomorrow's going to be a great day. 60, sunshine, lighter winds, really, really nice. And across the state, one of the good things is it gets cold enough in the mountains at night, dropping into the single digits and teens. They're making a lot of snow.